Coley.
I am currently here at the Filmare Steam Festival.
Don't we have to buy tickets, Mom?
You do your video.
First, we have to go buy tickets. There's an old Filmare railway station. And we're going to... And here's PTC680. Let's walk across.
Come over there, look. That's you.
Mom, I want to go buy some tickets, alright?
Not yet. Oh my god.
We're currently inside and we're going to be walking to C3804. Maybe I might say Paul Train Vlogs and Sydney Train Vlogs. And continuing the video, I am currently here at 4403. And 6040 is in the background. 4001 and what looks to be a 44 car or 42 car.
Little model train.
All right, now here at Bradfield Car H13 C3045. This train used to be a Flemington set. I look behind the target plate, it used to be H13B, it used to be a mort that set. Here's a look inside C3045. Excuse me.
Isaac.
Come on.
Here's a look at the old Nissan 5-6. And some old Statwell or folding carriages.
These ones are a bit older.
You can't get out there, darling.
There's a car number. Now moving into T4310. You got your map of Sydney New South Wales Transport. Still includes the Warwick Farm Racecourse line, the Royal National Park line, and the Ropes Creek line. And here's the Sydney system. Now moving into car, C3804. This was a prototype asset car. And over there is 86 46. Continuing my walk. A look upstairs. Unfortunately, we can't go up there. Here's a look at the driver's cabin. And here's a look down C3804. This carriage used to be on set S10B. Here's a look at the front of the cab. And yeah. Just gonna take a walk back down the train.
Oh, thank you.
Here's the doors. Thank you. You've got your old original brown vinyl seating. Heading back into T4310. I've just got to call the original train vlogs, then I'll be with you. Look at the old green vinyl city. You got the old Sydney system map. And yeah, guys, now walking along the Silver City Comet, one of the Silver City Comet. Oh, hey! Hey, Ben. Transport New South Wales, Ben is here. And where's Simon?
The Simon up there.
Transport New South Wales with Ben.
Glenn has arrived. Been looking for almost an hour. Anyway, yeah.
I swear I told Simon to meet me at C3804.
Yeah, you missed out, Paul.
Wait, what do you mean?
Paul's here. He was at C3804. With us.
Yeah. With Phil?
No, Phil, I think he went there yesterday. I don't think he's... No, I don't know where he is now.
So, yeah, just walking along some of the old carriages.
Paul's going to meet the...
All right, guys. Now, walking... We're in Billmere.
It's like up there.
Oh. Alright guys, now walking back out to the great train hall.
The one you've been playing on the ground.
Yeah.
Yo, I wonder what's the whistle in there?
Kuicha.
I didn't see his bomb.
I think this one's the heritage. Not this one is.
Heritage train. Ham 11, State Premier's car, Commissioner's carriage. I don't care if I'm breaking the law.
Oh yeah, at Central, I was about to film for a car drive, and then the announcer was like, the guy who got from 22, please stand behind the yellow line. I'm like, what the hell am I? Standing on the yellow line.
Oh, you're recording.
Yeah.
Now we're going to be walking to H13. Oh, which is C3045. Yay!
Hi.
Hey.
And if you look behind here, H13B, Mortal set. Stop butter bombing me! Yeah? All right.
You can actually go inside the cab.
Now, I'm going to officially be the driver of a red rattler.
Hold on, this is not a red rattler.
He's looking at
me. Oh, come on, this is locked?
Yeah, you're dead, what?
Calm down.
Oi!
Don't touch.
Hi!
What? Is this touching you?
And...
Don't worry, it bends like that.
Now moving to T4310. Now we are in car T4310.
He is the Sydney system. With a closed station on the Lilyvale. Lilyvale is a closed station.
And if you have a look up there, that's quite a different version for that.
Yes, very much so.
How cool is that? And I think there was a place called. Yeah. So you're in C3804. And here is 8646, still in the Freight Corp livery. Now in car C3804.
And we're at C3804, the double deck carriage.
Double deck. And we can't go through.
Shame we can't go up here.
This carriage used to be
a... This is an electric.
This...
Do the reasons.
That's what there was up. That's what there's a power on.
Down deck.
Oh, the seats are actually pretty comfy.
The windows still operating.
Just...
No, it's not.
And a non-smoking car.
Still operating.
Sticker. Penalty for smoking would have been $20 back then.
Imagine the horn blows. That would be so cool. You getting a horn?
Oi! And the brown vinyl seating. And here's the manufacturer's credit. It is manufactured by Tulloch Limited in Rhodes back in 1964.
Good old Comming.
Comming.
Brown Essex apart from Coming.
While we're on the subject of electrics, on the left is the only electric locomotive we've got in the museum. The electrics, of course, are restricted to windows.
Into an old stout rail car, what I believe is dating back from 1962.
Oh, wait a minute. It's so tiny.
You're
in a kitchen.
And here we are in the kitchen.
Can I order a Big Mac? Or can I order a Big Mac?
I do not know what the Indian Pacific looks like. Stop saying. Don't you think of it. Now we are in what I believe is a sleeping quarter car. And it appears one of the windows on the Silver City Comet has been vandalised.
Yeah. I believe you can see some of these in the Blue Mountains.
Oh, God. We are now in the dining car.
In the dining room?
Yes, dining car. Now moving into the sleeping carriage. This is where people would sleep. Here's a look. Oh, damn it. 20% battery. My God.
Someone's trying to enter.
And here is what I believe is a cat.
It's a bathroom.
Yeah. And we are going to be entering the Silver City Comet. We can't go into the Silver City Comet, unfortunately.
I don't know, mommy. How much are they?
I don't know, like $3.
Nah.
And here is the font of 8646.
Do not tell me that diesel is actually an electric train.
These are electric.
86 classes. Get your butt back in. And here is 7921. There's a T43 10 car number. Okay, and locomotive number 79. A cement wagon. We are going to be looking at the 42 class.
I'm gonna try to film for an hour.
Same. And also, this is the Thilmere Sting Festival special.
And now the Fort Canal Park. Unfortunately, I'm on cargo side.
And here's
the New South Wales GR
115 kilometres an hour.
These are New South Wales GR wagons before the
Loco 5595. No access, unfortunately. Simon, you've missed a bit. Oh, you can't walk in, but at least you can see through the window. Hello, mate. Eyes.
Oh, shit, this guy. That was a real person.
And here is the bathroom.
Ben.
And a fake person there.
Damn right. Now.
Probably the same time we'll leave.
Yeah, I'll leave my
Vernon ditched us.
Walk down the car.
Don't tell me.
6029. However, I do not feel like going anything as live steam is going on. Oi. Jeez, that's hot in there.
Whoa, that's hot.
Excuse me, mate. And 36:42.
Oh, I think that's a steam train.
Beg your pardon?
There's not a steam train down there.
Well, that's for like the running the shuttle services, you know. This loco was built at Granville in 1928. Now walking along the timeline. And here's a country link train.
Well,
it looks like an XP 2000.
Tangara.
No, that's an XP team.
No, it is Tangara.
We're back with Transport New South Wales with Ben, Leo's Train Spotting and Sydney Original Trains Vlogs here on the Sydney Station platform. The platform is unusually steep.
What time are you leaving for?
But I'm getting on the steam train at 3:10.
Oh.
What does it cost? I don't know. And here we have an X West Bus. Custard Coaches Euro on a Volvo B10M chassis. It is X West Bus. The inside of this bus. Yes.
Is this the car or just this car?
Please don't leave yet, it's closing. Yeah, right. What did the wedge on this bus used to be?
7457.
This bus used to be West Bus. This bus used to be West Bus. MO 7457. This bus destination board says 600 Rogan's Hill. And of course, here's your typical West Bus interior for the custom coaches you are on a Volvo B10M chassis. Of course, it is a high floor. 50th Volvo for West Bus. Now just going to walk up to the back of the bus. Simon, you missed the bus. Then they're going to wind back down to it. So that's how bus destination blinds work. steam train returning. Alright guys, we are now arriving at Buxton Station. Here is the old Buxton Station. I didn't film the whole trip. Guys, now I'm about to pass Kuridja Station. This train will be heading direct to Filmy. I have to try and get a photo of the station sign. If I miss, then I am... Thank you.